Hello, today I will guide you on how to install Unity Hub on Windows 11. Step 1. Download and install Unity. Open your browser and type Unity Hub download to visit the official website. Click the Download for Windows button to start the download. After downloading, open the installer file and accept the license agreement. Choose the installation folder and click Install. Wait for the installation to finish, then click Finish. Step 2. Sign in to Unity Hub. Open UnityHub.click Sign In and choose the option to sign in with your Google account. Grant permissions and complete the login process. Select the latest Unity version, for example, Unity 6, then choose modules such as Dev Tools, for example, Visual Studio 2022, platforms Android, WebGL, etc., depending on your project target. Documentation optional. Click Continue, accept the license, and then click Install again. Wait for Visual Studio and Unity Editor installation to complete. Step 3. Install Visual Studio for Unity. In Visual Studio, check the Game Development with Unity workload. Click Install to install the necessary tools for game development with Unity. Wait for the installation to finish. Step 4. Create a new project. After installation, return to Unity Hub and check the Installs tab to confirm everything is set up. Click on the Projects tab, then click New Project. First, enter a name for your project. Then select a template. Uncheck the option Connect with Unity Cloud. Click Create Project. Wait for Unity to load the workspace. Once it's loaded, you're ready to start building your project. Now you know how to download, install, and start your first project in Unity. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful Unity tutorials.